Actually, I was the first to tell you about emails from a city employee that called a former mayor deceitful and self-absorbed. Today, we talked to the woman who wrote those emails to ask why. And 43 Nights' Paige Preussy is live in West Fork. Paige, the city clerk, wrote those emails.
Yeah, that's right. 4029 obtained those emails Marsha Hungate sent to the former mayor. Now, yesterday we told you the former mayor stepped down, saying it was for personal reasons. But we talked to people today who say there was always friction between her and the city leaders.
Take a look at these emails sent to former mayor Frances Heim. One line says her disappointment with the mayor is indescribable, saying that she lost trust and faith in her as mayor. Today, the city clerk didn't want to answer questions about why she sent the emails to the former mayor, but did say she didn't feel good or bad about it. People in town have concerns about the emails and the people running the city.
This blows me away. That is, just reading this, I don't know how you talk to the mayor like this if you're an employee. There's got to be something else there that we don't know about. I mean, this is mind-blowing to me to get an email like that from somebody you work with. I don't know what to say. It's just, that's terrible.
Heim also tells me she was made fun of for her religious views and her lifestyle. She also adds that she never did anything unethical or illegal. Reporting live tonight, Paige Preussy, 4029 News.
Heim had 13 months remaining in her term. Right now, the interim mayor will hold the position until the city holds a special election to swear in a new mayor.